right, guys, quiet, please.
D-Mark.
Here we go. And action.
I think this show started out about Bontemps and about the people who lived here and their relationships and how, really how much they love one another. And I think it's nice to come full circle and say that despite all of the, you know, turmoil and wrongs that have been done to each other and relationships that have gone awry, in the end, they all care so deeply for one another.
The Thanksgiving scene is an opportunity for everyone to come back together, and I think it offers closure.
It's really nice because it's a flash forward, so you get to see, you know, where our lives have gone, the kids.
In terms of renewal, rejuvenation, hope, it brings everyone together. You know, what better way than a traditional Thanksgiving meal where families usually reunite?
So guys, True Blood is a little bit of a family here. We've all been together many, many years. There's a big number of us that started at the very, very beginning with the pilot. We have one of the deepest and most talented group of actors working on any show today in Hollywood. And I think it's a credit to all of you guys. Thank you guys so much.
It's just an incredibly ridiculous blessing to have a job like this, where you can actually measure how much you've been positively changed and affected by your employment and all of the people therein.
We realize that this is a very lucky set, the fact that we got 7 good seasons and with, you know, amazing people.
You know, everyone here is like a family, and to come in to it late, you know, it's still, they still welcomed me with open arms.
It's just such an embarrassment of riches being on the show, from everyone, from hair and makeup to cast to writing. It's really been a dream job. It truly has.
This is clearly one of the highlights of my career. This finale will be my 13th episode. I did the first episode, so doing the last makes sense to me.
Where he needs your help is right here. It's not quite a stop, but he needs just to be here like that.
But I can talk to these guys for a second?
Just a fraction.
It's long hours and difficult hours, but the actors are so great, and it's such a large and diverse group of actors that coming to work every day is exciting.
It's just been an absolute ball of fun. The scenes we shoot are complete madness most of the time. Blood spurting all over the place. I'm gonna miss that, you know? Coming up with new ways to kill vampires and kill humans has been a ton of fun. A great group of people. That's been the best part of it. Watching these final scenes is somehow, the scenes have closure, so it's giving us a sense of closure.
I don't wanna do this.
I know you don't.
I mean, it's ultimate closure. And as we're going in, I can't sort of totally go through with it. So Bill puts his hands around mine, and we literally end him together. And I mean, I don't think you could have a better way to kind of close a tragic love story.
So guys, let's begin this large series wrap. That's a series wrap on Chris Bauer.
Yeah. It's extraordinary to end in a way where everybody's on extremely good terms with one another. I think that there is a atmosphere of gratitude that is a result of 7 years of pretty selfless commitment to a bigger idea, which was True Blood.
Series wrap on Carrie Preston.
You know, it's very rare to work on a show where you actually love everybody that you're working with. This feels more than a job. This feels like a community and a lifestyle, and there's a lot of support amongst the cast and the crew. And there's just a real chemistry there that is gonna be missed.
And that's a series wrap on Sam Trammell.
This show has been a big chunk of my life. You know, it's been 7 years and so much has happened. I've had kids, people have gotten married. It's changed all of our lives in a huge way and in a great way.
At the very end of the night, we'll be wrapping Jim Parrick and Deborah Ann Woll at the very end of this evening, guys.
when I think back on this time, I will think of the people that I worked with. I will think of the crew and my castmates and production staff and everyone who became such good friends to me over the years.
I'm just grateful. It was literally a perfect experience, from all the people that I got to work with to the opportunities that it's given me to grow as an actor, and it's been a perfect experience, and I'm gonna treasure it.
I mean, we just wrapped 99% of the people we're working with. And I'm not a big sentimentalist, but it's really sad. This has been my family for 7 years.
What am I gonna miss most? Be the people.
I'll miss the people.
Yeah, hesitation, the people.
Just a great group of people that just get along. Everybody gets along.
And that's what I'll miss the most, are the peeps.
So if you take my soul to heaven, I'll be free.